Wait for the rotor to...
Okay, it's high enough. Bring it back down to your pad.
There we go. This is what I want to be at. More up close and personal. Get an altitude lock. Oh, there we go.
Autopilot disengaged.
Oh, altitude. Stay on, please. Gonna explore the city, I guess. Unexpected landing. That's probably fine. Oh, that's not fine. Oh, we can still fly with the main battery off. I apologize if that made anybody sick. That did not go well. That went quite bad. Yeah, still learning the helicopter. Oh, that's cool. You can actually have to, like... Anyways, let's turn the battery on real quick so I can actually quit out of this and try again. I want to give that another go. Yeah, I wish there was, like, a free flight for this one, but unfortunately there isn't.
Get up and running and prepare for takeoff. Your first challenge will be to rise to 50 feet and then land right back where you started.
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and not do that. So, just letting you know, giving you the old heads up. That is not something that's going to be happening. Do that. Get those open. Nice, real quick. Everything on for no reason. It's not very guarded, so I just accidentally press that button and start firing things off. Okay, parking brake is engaged. We shouldn't float, in theory. Maybe we'll do this tutorial. Oh, shoot. Ah, nuts. Ah. Mistakes have been made. Yeah, let me just reach my hand up near the whirling propeller. Let's give that another go. Honestly, you could just autopilot at this part.
Okay, now for a short hop over to the next pad.
All right. Short hop. Trick is not to get impatient. I say that as I get impatient.
Slight turn and a little bit further to the next pad.
You got it.
Stop at a smaller landing pad in the suburbs.
Well, that's one nautical mile. That's gonna be just everything hover. It might take a little while to get there. I don't know why we're drifting. I guess helicopters are really sensitive. Which makes sense, I guess. Oh, this is open. We're only going at like 16 nautical miles per hour. Or not. Anyways, this is a game I'd highly recommend to anybody who is not easily gets motion sick in VR, because when things go sideways, you know, it's very easy to get feel sick because of just all the motion on the screen. This is the slowest helicopter. Okay. This is how I failed last time. I thought, oh, this is going to take forever. I might as well... Oh. Yep, this is exactly what I did last time. What are these T-deck controls? Must not be doing something right, because it probably is. It should not be this wild. Anyways, that's not a problem though. I'm flying completely blind, by the way. Whoops. Make sure I don't clip any buildings, because that would not be ideal.
Okay, this one's between a bunch of high-rise buildings. You're gonna have to be careful descending into the landing zone.
Oh, great. Because if that wasn't hard enough. That's okay, we got this. Yeah, you don't really want to be looking through the rotors. Easy to get dizzy that way. Oh, I thought that zero was like a ring at one of those past turns. I was like, nah, it's not gonna happen. This is going to be a tricky landing. I guess we could cheat a little bit and use a spectator camera. So that's kind of breaks the immersion, so. It would be nice if we could angle these cameras a little bit, I guess. And then we can always just like, boop, stick your head out of the vehicle. I guess that also breaks the immersion too. So I'm assuming like in this kind of a vehicle, one of the people are like, the weapons person, and one person actually does the flying. Sorry, I'm trying to be entertaining while I'm very much focusing on landing this thing. I think we should be good.
Getting a little trickier. The next one's on a rooftop.
A little trickier than that. Ah, fine. Alright, switching from hover mode. This is where things get dicey. I don't want to tilt too much, otherwise you lose control. I've done a rooftop landing before, this should not be too difficult. Although it was not in this vehicle, and I'm driving around like I'm drunk. Nope, just learning. Okay, well, let's give this a go then.
Nice. Now we're going to hop from one roof to another.
Okay, I'm probably just gonna stay in hover mode. Getting awfully close to this building. Yeah, this is the right choice. Yep, don't stand up while you're flying. That's a bad idea. Especially in a helicopter. These things. Oof. I'm gonna hop over this building. Right, here we go.
way, let's get out of the city. The next one's on a dock.
A dock? Are you trying to make me fail? There. I think I lost grip. Here we go. I think just as long as we don't have to land on the carrier, then we should be fine. Has to be the last one, right? What else could I have to land on? Oh, and that water is tripping me up. Next city. Quick save. Okay. Hopefully that works the way I think it does. Throttle and try to pick up some speed, I guess.